Miguel Cepeda.
Latino guy, big hair. He showed up asking questions.
You have a story you're supposed to tell when that happens.
I told him Frank was gonna kidnap his son and that I called the precinct. But he didn't believe me. He wanted to know if you were up there too.
You told him no?
I don't think it mattered.